It is important for American Muslims to stand united and firmly for justice because it is what our faith demands. So it's beautiful to see American Muslim men and women coming together for the Women's March, for other marches for justice, standing united, making a statement with our big banner, with our youth, our children led as well, and being really united to say together that we believe in what our faith teaches about justice, and we are here for racial justice, for gender justice, that we believe what Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, taught us about the best of you are those who are best to your women. And we really want to stand and make clear that American Muslims are part of this country's fabric, and we stand united and firm for justice exactly as our faith commands. And we also have organizations like MAPS Amen, MAPS, Care Washington, and other organizations coming together as well to support this firm stand for justice. And it's just beautiful for me to see the youth, the children, the kids who are here, all of us coming together to make a statement along with so many other people who are also committed to justice and firmly believe in the values that we share.
My name is Anila Afzali, and I am a proud American Muslim woman, and I am here with the Muslim Association of Puget Sound's American Muslim Empowerment Network and a group of American Muslims who are marching together here in solidarity and standing for justice.